martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jay. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker. Staff Sergeant Dunfell, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
Haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Cindy, beat up!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. Just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilized infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. And what floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker. Hey, let me see. Gentlemen?
Come on in. What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is one thing. Getting out with VIP is another.
Relax, Jack. We'll get them to the balcony. Leave it to me. Up there. We can get a bird's eye.
That helo does not bode well. Down and across.
Wrecker, let's do this nice and quiet.
Right.
the elevator.
Wrecker, press the elevator.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
The fuck is this, cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door! Shit. I think I just invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
We're good. VIPs.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting? Did you hear that? Contact the stairs.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, I think so.
Come on. Up to the VIP lounge.
Ah, darn it. Security gate.
Pack, with your badges.
Give me a second. Not good.
He's going for the roof. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any of them same old wreck? Get into position! Incoming on the balcony! Okay, firing! What's going on? All right, Wrecker!
move!
Whew, piece of cake.
Should be a staircase right here.
Got it.
Everyone okay? You good, Rick?
Floor 4.
Ready?
Go, go.
This is our floor.
We're close.
Alive in there.
You boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
What do you think? I moved rooms.
Well, if you can move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in here.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? We can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好的休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spotted choppers in the roof. We have to move now.
And we go up.
What?
You can take it, I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now?
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go. Ready. Go!
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker.
This doesn't work. We're fucked.
You got no choice now.
You clear the way.
Sir? Ma'am? Wait here.
Yeah, all right. We go up.
Sergeant Wrecker. Turn that helicopter.
Go, 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 move!
Come on, come on!
Fuck, it's the helicopter, Irish. Go and check!
Go, go!
coming! Fuck you!
Claustrophobic in these things?
Man, pack is not the only thing that bother me. It's the height thing. I can't take it. What? You fucking kidding me?
What? I love this song. It's a good freaking song. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone. Stay there and relax.
Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the fortress out.
No problem.
Drop up on the flag.
Swing out. Down the main street.
I'm all right.
Ah!
ain't it.
No, go back. You guys good? This place is out of control.
You preaching to the choir.
Thank you. And here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Marriott, good. Can use your help. Get in here! Come on!
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Ni Homa? It's okay.
We are. You guys home, Amien. Stay away from the window. I wish I luck. You're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. But Chang's forces are too strong. We're trapped. Could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move. See the tank wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor.
How we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out the city.
That patrolling armor? It's in our way.
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building? See if there's anything useful in there, Wreck. We need firepower!
Down to the water, get out of here.
Come on, you need to hail a boat.
Hey, we've got civilians here, please.
What's he saying?
I think they'll help us.
Wrecker, you first. Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out the civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon. Over.
This is Fortress. Are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again. Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Fortress, this is Tombstone, come in, over! Fortress, this is Tombstone, come in!